above us. Now we've pretty well worked our way around the tower. On with their day. Unfortunately, all these people are not able to do the same, nor are their relatives. So it's a tragedy that I'm able to go about my business today. Some other poor innocent soul who was in that tower is not. That was a very tight squeeze. This is the tragedy unfolded. Before everyone's very eyes, sadly. Man. This is all I wanted to do for right now was just show the area a little bit, what's going on. The Saturday following. So cut the camera now. And go on my bike ride.